Coming up, you get to meet my student, Craig Carr. Now, Craig came to me with an amazing asset, awesome knowledge, but didn't know how to get that knowledge out there or be able to sell it, all right? He didn't know how to create a product out of it. In fact, he wanted to create a $5,000 training program, didn't know how to do it, how to automate it, and how to make it evergreen, which means people could come in and access the training whenever they wanted without Craig having to be there and hold their hand the whole way. He had no followers on Facebook whatsoever. And lastly, he wanted to know how to stand out in front of a market that was crowded. And he wanted to know how to stand out without taking his clothes off. All right, let me tell you and show you his results right now.
Hey, Brett, how are you, mate?
Really good. How are you, sir?
Hi to everyone. Brett, in the Facebook group, you just asked about discoveries for the year. So this is just by way of a little bit of gratitude, mate. It's just been a tremendous year working with you. I think we did our first appointment to enroll and enrolled our first student either late Feb or early March, I think.
Mm.
Just ticked over 50, mate. So we just hit 51 students enrolled now in the group so far this year.
So this is fantastic. So 51 students into your program. And then
so there's 52 now, so I got, and there's a story with the 52 as well. So they haven't paid their deposit yet to start the program, so I'll welcome them into the group. They're going to pay their first monthly instalment later this week. And so that will be 52, and that one I closed in the back seat of a cab, mate, just to let you know, you don't have to have the script in your hand.
This is great. Yeah. So let me ask you this, though. I know you do other marketing, and some of you speak on stages. How many of those do you think would be attributed to using this formula? You know, this very specific system that we use and teach in this program, how many of those would be attributed to that, do you think?
Well, the honest truth is they all come through the program. I guess their introduction to me can be two ways. So it's either they see me speak on stage or they see me on a Facebook ad or that type of thing. So we're using both, but the beauty, and this is, I guess, the discovery, and if I can pass this on to some of the members that it may apply to, is that now with what Brett will help you create, you've got a mechanism now to get anybody you meet, even somebody you sit next to on a plane, you can introduce them to your webinar and use that as a gift. And I love something that Brett said to me very early in the program, which is a question I got asked a lot, is how much do you charge for your coaching or product or service? And I would always try and give them a little bit of an answer, but Brett said, I don't charge anything. In fact, I've got a couple of gifts I can give you. Here's a webinar training, and if you want to book a free strategy call, we can do that. So that change in my mindset, saying I don't charge anything, because we're really finding out whether or not they're a fit for our product and our service and what we coach. I loved that approach, and I started using it at events where I was invited as a guest speaker, where I was invited just as a keynote. So strictly no selling, no pitch, just a keynote speaker. And I was still at the end of a keynote giving away this free gift. And the feedback I was getting with people saying, I can't, the content you shared with us was phenomenal. I can't believe you actually gave away something for free at the end of it. So they're loving it. I had a guest speaking spot in Brisbane just last week where I did this same thing, and two people got on calls with me out of that, and I turned that free event, free speech. This was not a selling thing. I turned that into 10K. So it's tremendous what you've given us, Brett. And it doesn't matter what way we meet these people, whether it's on a Facebook ad, whether it's sitting next to them, whether it's speaking in front of them, what you've created for us is to put them into this webinar and free strategy offer. It's just absolute gold.
So you're very gracious, and thank you. So then we're looking at 52 sales, and then what is the average sale value? Where are we at?
So they're almost all of them are 5K, okay. But we've now enrolled a total of four people into a new program that hasn't been created yet. So we've introduced a 10K program as an upsell.
Hey, Brett McFall here again. Now, if you enjoyed that lesson, then you might also want to learn some more from me. And if you do, then I've got a link on this page or nearby this video at the very least, where I can show you how to fix all your marketing problems. What I do is, if you've got problems in how to attract customers, how to get charged more for your product or service, then I have the systems that can help you do that, and I'll teach you in a very easy way. So click on the link and I'll show you how I can help you, and I'll see you there.